Well, one of Huntsville's finest is retiring. Huntsville Police K-9 Officer Rekon is retiring. The 8-year-old Belgian Malinois started with the department in 2016, working with his partner, Officer Robert Glacier. Rekon was the longest serving dog on the unit and was used for narcotic searches as well as normal patrol. He received the Top Dog Award for the best police K-9 in Madison County. Rekon will live out the rest of his life with Officer Glacier and his family. Congratulations.